And we're here at Saturday Night Fever. We're going to get this thing underway.
Monkey Man Mike.
I'm Bebop and Bride.
Dan the Man Stewart.
Could it be? It is. It's the term two or triple X in muscles.
He's looking a little stiff there, if you know what I'm saying, and I think you do.
No, I don't.
Now then, as you know, I'm no longer the commissioner. Nor am I the part of the JWF Tag Team Champion. But right now I would like to call out my former tag team partner, I guess you could say, Muscles McGee.
Oh no, he's unreal himself.
Such a sad moment.
He's just unmasked himself. He's doing well.
Why? Well, I'm happy for him, so I mean, that's incredible.
It's a bad chance. I don't think
they deserve it. Muscles is going back to his gangster group.
He's happier than ever.
Man, Muscles is a hardcore gangster.
Oh, come on. No cussing. This is national TV.
Where's our beeping?
Beep. Beep, 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 beep.
All right, you can shut up now.
Beep, beep.
This dude, me too.
Now, there's something I must admit. Other than my appearance, as far as me attacking you, I mean, yeah, I guess I should have attacked, was it Justin or whoever in the hell? I was on a creatine rush, man. I mean,
that
screws you up sometimes.
Just
you know?
Like
look at me now, look how I'm dressed. Oh, wait, I chose that. But, yeah, I mean, I think it's all Justin thing.
Wait a minute.
Oh, that's a beautiful.
Hey, look at him.
Who does he think he is? He's just one bad attitude punk. I'd take him on any time of the day. Even when I'm asleep. Who does he think he is? He's a carny.
What?
He's a carny for the Dark Carnival. Carny, carny. Go smoke some cigarettes, dummy. Go operate the ride. With your tarred up fingers.
Go get your shot to the nose in the world final. Right now, you need to worry about not getting fired tonight. You see, tonight, in this very ring, for the main event, it will be you and Furious George in a You're Fired match. Oh, yes, oh, yes.
It's true, it's true.
You, a corporate side. Now,
he's not
I
being
have to
smart.
Say something about
two people. One person. In the race. Beats him up. He's mad.
And they're just attacking Justin, incredible, insane dude. Justin getting the crapola, if you will, beaten out of him.
You know, I've come here tonight to officially announce that I am retiring from the announcer's table.
What?
I feel that it will hold me back in my future matches.
Do you think so?
I don't have time for you petty announcers.
Wait.
Is the insane luchador unknown fighting tonight? I'm expecting that.
Yeah. I think he's a little worried about getting fired tonight, but I don't think it's happening because I can whoop some his ass up in his bitch!
This is bogus.
As I was saying, I feel that...
Wait a minute. What?
We don't support alcohol. Or maybe they do. But I'm drug free.
Yes, Justin getting right up. I think he's hurt.
We'll be back, folks.